So what do you think society gets wrong about addiction?
I think what society gets wrong about addiction, and even people suffering from substance use disorders themselves, is that they chose this path, that it's something about morality. And the majority of people who have this disorder, they didn't choose it.